And we're back, as promised, with Mike Royko. We're also back with you, because you're, some of you at least, are on the phone lines. And we're going to go to a caller right now. Hello. Welcome to AM Chicago. You're on the air.
Is that me?
That's you.
Oh, my God. This is terrific.
What's your question for Mike Royko?
I admire him a great deal, and I've always liked him, and I wished he would have a contest whereby the winner would get a chance to go pub crawling with him.
To go what?
Pub crawling.
Crawling? Do you crawl around pubs?
Not in the last 24 hours.
No, I read your column daily or whenever it turns up. You know, lately you've been off a lot. But I read the column, and I like it, and I think you're terrific.
What do you mean he's been off a lot?
Well, they say he's on vacation. They say he's this, he's that. I don't know.
Oh, I thought she meant that you were off the mark or something.
No. I agree with everything he says.
Well, thank you very much for your phone call. We appreciate it.
All right.
Goodbye.
I don't get any more vacation than any other working stiff in this country. It's just that when I get a vacation, they put I'm on vacation, and people always suspect there's something. And I just go fishing.
Well, let's go fishing for another phone call. Hello, you're on the air. Welcome to AM Chicago.
Hello, Mike?
Yes.
I was wondering where you get the topics for your columns. Is it something that you pick, or is it the newspaper pick them?
No, I wish the newspaper would, because that's the hardest part of the job, is coming up with an idea for a column. But
ask him if he has any ideas.
Yeah, if you got any ideas, let me know. I grab ideas wherever I can. I've never had an editor who ever gave me an idea. And so I just wander around until I think of something to write.
Topics are screened, are they?
My columns, are they screened?
I mean, like, suppose somebody sent some topics to you. I mean, would you see them firsthand, or would the paper see them first?
No, I handle my... I work at the Sun-Times. My column appears in the Sun-Times, but I have nobody who is between me and the reader. My column isn't really edited, other than for grammar, punctuation, and spelling. And no one screens people who want to talk to me.
All right. Thank you very much for your phone call. We appreciate it. Shall we go to another phone call? Hello, you're welcome to AM Chicago. You're on the air. What's your question for Mike Royko?
Hello, I'm calling to see what's your opinion on Dome Stadium in Chicago.
Anybody foolish enough to go out and watch most of the teams we have in Chicago should be rained on. Anything like dome stadiums or super stadiums should be paid for by the teams and by the people who go out to see them. And they can build whatever they want, a dome stadium. They can turn the deep tunnel project into an underground stadium if they can afford to pay for it. I'm just against taxpayers' money being used for anything to improve what is a private entertainment business. I'm against all that at taxpayers' expense. If they want to spend it themselves, fine.
Okay, thank you for your phone call. We appreciate it. Let's take another phone call.
Hello. I would like to ask Mike if, by any chance, he's going to write a column as funny when the O'Hare subway is completed as he did when the Jefferson Park subway was completed. One instance I remember, he suggested selling Band-Aids at the ticket place.
Oh, you remember that column. Oh, boy. That's been a long time.
And I made the mistake of not keeping them, but I think they were the funniest things I've ever read.
Thank you. I'm really flattered you remember that.
It's nice of your mother to call.
And please do it for the other one, because I'm sure you'll have a good opportunity.
Okay. Thank you very much for that phone call. We really appreciate it. All right, let's take another phone call. Hello, welcome to AM. What's your question?
My question is, I was wondering if there's anything that Mr. Royko won't talk about in his column.
No, I've never found a subject was too, in terms of influence, something influencing me, if that's what you mean.
No, I mean, you talk about everything from politicians down to... like your column today was about a boy from Oak Lawn. I mean, is there anything that you don't? I mean, you cover the whole.
Yeah, I know you mean.
You cover
that.
So much. Well, is there anything that is like taboo with you that you do not discuss?
Yeah, there are certain subjects I tried not to get involved, and I won't get involved in certain aspects of religion because I really think that is a very private thing, and so I stay away from certain things that I consider are essentially private matters. I stay out of the private lives, for example, of politicians. I really don't care what politicians do in their spare time. I try to avoid poking my nose in most people's private lives.
And that's a considerable nose to
yeah,
go on poking.
And yours is going to be funny if you say that again.
We'll be right back with a final word. We'll be back with more from Mike Royko in just a minute.
Save up to $2 when you buy Diet Pepsi or Pepsi Light in cans or 16-ounce bottles.
Generics from Eagle. Generics. A no-frills value at a no-frills price. From Eagle.
Okay, get your Jay's potato chips ready and sing along with me. Jay's, Jay's, can't stop eating those Jay's. Jay,
can't stop,
Jay's,
stop eating them.
Can't stop eating those Jay's. They're so fresh, a few won't do.
Jay's.
You start to eat them two by two. Cause only Jay's are crisp and light. Bite after bite.
Crisp and crunchy.
Light and munchy.
Can't stop eating those Jay's.
Jay's, Jay's.
Can't stop eating them. Can't stop eating those Jay's.
Please sign this petition, Georgie.
Petition? She wants to call Kraft macaroni and cheese Kraft cheese and macaroni.
Annie,
the cheese can't come first.
But it's the cheese sauce that makes it taste so good.
Kraft macaroni and cheese dinner, made with genuine Kraft cheddar. What could taste better?
Annie, people won't call it Kraft cheese and macaroni.
Are you kids enjoying your Kraft cheese and macaroni?
Thanks, Mom.
Kraft cheese and macaroni.
We're back with Mike Royko, and as usual, when you have about a half an hour of programming, you touch on about 1/12 of the material you wanted to touch on, but I guess as a final word, I should say, maybe your image has been tarnished a little bit. You rode here to the station in a limousine. That's not Mike Royko.
Well, the station sent it. My neighbors were impressed. I came walking out, and I went right to the curb, looked around, made sure they saw me, and got in the limousine.
Did you give anybody else a ride?
Well, there was so much room in it. I've never been in a car that big. I told the driver, why don't we start, you know, tell people downtown, hey, we'll take it up for 40 cents. It's cheaper than a bus. But he thought it was kind of déclassé. Is that what they say? You went to college.
No, I don't recall that term.
Well,
but I've been fascinated by all the other terms we've thrown around this morning. We appreciate you being with us, Mike Royko. Tomorrow we're going to have June Allison join us here on AM Chicago, and we hope you'll join us too. That's tomorrow at 9 for AM Chicago. Thanks for being with us. Good morning.
Sunshine, everyone so tan and trim. When it comes to diet soda, they're sipping California Slim.
Diet Sunkist.
New Diet Sunkist Orange Soda. A bright, bubbly taste from Sunkist. Slim, trim, and sugar-free.
I wish you all could be California Slim.
Diet Sunkist.
Diet Sunkist.
I want you to meet Carolyn Flowers, and Carolyn and I are going to tell you about one of our commercial sponsors. It's the Gloria Marshall Figure Salons, and remember that half-price special offer right now at all the salons and all the weight loss programs. Help you slim down for summer and save half. And what salon do you attend?
The Loop Salon.
You're in the Loop Salon. That's pretty new here just in the last year or so, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes.
How long have you been going?
About 5 months.
How do you feel since you've been going?
Just great, just great.
What made you start there in the first place?
Well, my husband used to call me Slim before my son was born, and it got to the point where he was very seldom calling me Slim, you know.
Yeah.
So my mother said, well, why don't you try the salon down in the loop, you know, and I hadn't even noticed it, but I got started right away.
And you're having good results that you've been going?
Oh, yes, very good results.
In just 5 months already, you're seeing results?
Yes,
would you recommend this to everyone?
Oh, yes, I would.
All right, it's worked for Carolyn. Maybe it'll work for you. Why don't you give it a try? Look in the white pages under M for the Gloria Marshall Salon nearest you, whether it's the loop or any of the other locations, and give them a call right now because results start the moment that you do it, Gloria Marshall, and save half right now.
Lots to do on a farm before breakfast. But when there's Bob Evans sausage sizzling, you don't mind working up an appetite. Bob Evans sausage is made from fresh, lean meat. Makes your mouth water thinking about it. And we limit the fat to give you great taste, not waste. You will be glad you came to breakfast hungry when you take that first delicious bite. Down on the farm, we do it right or we don't do it.